Hey guys, what's up? It's Kyle Pender here. I am playing Balloon Tower Defense 4. And I absolutely love this game. And this is the reason I'm playing it. Making a playthrough of it. Until I die. And then, in like a month from now, I'm probably going to do more Balloon Tower Defense. And I'm going to probably do it on a different map. Probably an expert. Alright. You know what? How about tomorrow? Since it's the 28th right now, 9/28/2011, I'm going to do it tomorrow. I'm going to do an expert level. Because this cannot work. And then I'm gonna do a, then I'm gonna do the ultra hard, this thing called, I'm gonna do an ultra hard episode where I'm gonna play on Apocalypse. I just got a fucking buttload of money. Jesus. You all should be upgrading that right now. Alright, let's go, you bitch. They're always just waltzing right through here. I'm just trying to finish it, by the way. Fuck. I'm going to use this so I can get overflowed with them. I'm doing reading and fighting at the same time, practically. I was reading that what I upgraded on it, basically called a thing that I called a super monkey. And that's just what I wanted to use. There's a whole entire point for that. I fucking shot well, we might as well update. Because I know there's a few. Oh shit, I should be upgrading that to banana with me. Wait, it is. Now the game is actually starting to get laggy. There was a quick save right there. Alright, 69-66. And after this round, I'm going to stop recording. At.